everyone. Welcome back to my channel. क्या ही फायदा मैं किसको ये वेलकम कर रहा हूँ, कितने लोग देखते हैं, कोई नहीं। अगर आप मेरा ये स्ट्रीम देख रहे हो तो यार पता नहीं मुझे क्यों आए हो यहाँ पे। Well, so today I'm going to play this game, Assassin's Creed. I don't even remember when was the last time I played a game.
Yes. Do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in cuts?
Well, sir, he's very intelligent.
But, लेकिन किंतु परंतु, हमने खेला बंद कर दिया.
Ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none. And if I trust my favorite barmaid in Halifax, he also just became captain of his own man of war. He's also an expert at deciphering secret codes. A man with such a skill is certainly an asset to our cause.
The kind of fellow we should welcome in the order, then.
Well, he's a friend of mine, but the man has an annoying habit and a total lack of anything resembling guile. Makes it a little hard to keep secret business secret, especially when his mathematical brain is clever at cracking. Consider him an ally, but watch what you say around him.
Duly noted.
No! Why? Why? No!
I've heard Louisbourg could be a linchpin in the war. If the Royal Navy can take that fort, it'll be clear sailing down the St. Lawrence.
Then on to Quebec and Montreal. The tide is turning.
General Wolfe will give that craven Montcalm a right thrashing. There she is. The HMS Pembroke. Captain James Cook's ship.
She's a beauty.
Man of war, fully armed. We should bring the Morrigan alongside. Master Kenway will surely be waiting.
Welcome aboard, gentlemen.
Good to see you again, Captain.
Captain Shay Cormac?
Captain James Cook.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's mine, sir.
Captain Cook uncovered a rather distressing stratagem, which I fear confirms our own intelligence.
Indeed. As we speak, our Royal Navy fleet is on its way to Louisbourg. However, the French have drawn up a preemptive strike against it. If they launch this attack...
Obviously, we cannot allow that to happen. Gentlemen, the Battle of Louisbourg could very well be the turning point which will finally bring this war to a close.
I don't know about you, but I've had enough of war.
Then may I suggest you take the wheel, Captain Cormac?
Captain Cormac.
I think you might enjoy piloting a vessel with real, firepower.
I believe I shall, Captain.
Wolfe, Lawrence, and Whitmore lead the three divisions of the Royal Navy.
Who's their commander?
Major General Amherst himself, back from Hanover.
You take an interest in the war, Shay?
Wouldn't want to disappoint you, sir.
Those ships, Captain. We can help the war if you depend on it.
Make good use of your own mortars.
We'll never fall.
truck under this fire! Fire!
Fire!
We got a hit!
Fire!
Fire!
Dear God, fire ships. Should they break through, they would devastate our fleet.
And we'd better not let that happen.
I recognize that vessel, sir! It's the Experto Predator!
At Wally. How fortunate he is that we have other priorities.
Agreed. We have to get rid of those fire ships.
Fire!
We're right in their path! We have to sink that fire ship or get out of their way!
I believe Master Kenway is correct.
We're right in their path! We have to sink that fire ship! Get out of their way!
Fire!
Still reloading!
Lose all! Let's go!
We're losing it, sir!
Fire!
Almost there, sir!
Ready to fuck?
They are foundering!
We should fire our mortars, Captain! More enemy ships, sir! And more fire ships!
This is hopeless.
Perhaps it would be wiser to fall back.
War and wisdom don't always mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons!
Yeah!
Wisdom don't always mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons!
Fire!
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 There's the Royal Navy!
We cleared the way just in time, Captain Cormac.
The tide of war is turning!
That was quite a crack, wasn't it?
It is too soon for celebrations. Adewale is still out there.
I'm sure we'll get another turn to dance with him, Master Kenway. Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? Powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him...
Of course.
Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
It would, I know. But it seems a shame. He's a good man, Gist.
So was the Elder Washington and Smith.
More sail! All sail!
Thank you.
As much sail as you can!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Run, hit rock sharp, sail! Get off the squall!
Captain's helm!
Anchor ahoy!
Get me some speed! Out on every inch of sail.
So can I not, like... do a shortcut here? It's very far. I think I can go for a shortcut here, yes. Random. Oh, this is still far away. Okay, fine.
Merlin.
Wow. Wasabi Ortega? For the first time I'm seeing it. So in case the light comes and falls on me, or like the board. Kya hoga? Will it fall here?
Abroad to sing out. Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisburg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
Godspeed, gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
Good idea.
Sharp to the wind.
Loose capsules, gallants and royals. Saints preserve us. What is that doing here?
That makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. Should be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. But stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
Flotsam, sir.
The war is drawing to its close. They're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
She's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. But did I ever tell you the story of Madame Renette? That wasn't her real name, but... Right, not for time. Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. Sail on! So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
I'd go to the fort. Find out what Adewale is doing with the Morrigan close kissed.
Aye, sir.
Good luck, Jared.
I make my own luck. Master Kendrick.
pour aide.
Oh!
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your metal, Jin.
Here you come. Oh. I didn't know that I had to kill someone.
Fire!
man of war can't follow us anymore.
Fire!
On your mark, Captain!
They're firing mortars!
Fire!
Easy peasy. Come on.
Adewale's beached his ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
Go after him, Shay. I will circle around. Yeah. Go after him, Shay. I will circle around.
Hey! Come on!
Hey, John.
I have a good line on him!
Whoa!
I can corner him. Just keep
him. I can shoot him.
You have to find him again.
You are quick, boy, but not very clever.
Follow him, Shay. I will try to corner him.
Stop. Let's have a word, Dort. I have as clear a shot as I can get.
You are quick, boy, but not very clever.
You, bitch, fuck you.
Forgive me, Adewale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
Every last man who defends him, if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, she.
Perhaps I have.
Come.
At this point, the war's not really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the Assassins. They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York.
Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you're confident you can do this?
Confident. I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding. Most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.
Finish.
Assassin's Creed, yeah, no?
Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. The authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay.
Enjoy it.
Get him, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
You're right. Let's move. Hurry, you fool! We're both dead men!
Free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag, and I'll raise hell.
Sorry. I did not want to fight you to come to your fucking smart master.
Yeah. I've got a clear shot!
I've got a good line on him! Futile! You can't escape us!
How do I select this now? Why can I not select it? I don't need this. No, no, no! Oh. there's another one. Hi, Nick. What's up? Thank you so much for dropping by. I have 2 viewers watching me right now. Mujhe nahi pata kya. It's really annoying. To escape the fort now. I don't have to loot anymore.
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
Use the MS travel speed to sail faster. Sail? I'm even using it to walk faster.
Kill me!
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
He's a butts.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
You didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
It was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see. My mission was a success. The army should make its move any time now.
Good. We lack the resources in New York to handle these criminals ourselves. With a little luck, we might be rid of them once and for all.
I make my own luck.
Now let us cut off the snake's head.
Woman is inside.
Perfect.
I'll go in and get hold myself.
Very well.
Wait, what? What?
You heard the captain, men. Fire! I have a clear shot. Fire!
Okay.
Everything we need. Now, Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage.
Bon voyage.
About time you showed up. Sorry it had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow.
Scary. Questo garo Wait. Where do you go now? I did come. What if there's another way to go? How do I go there? My God, how do I get out of this? Why are you not holding? What was that? Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Bitch!
You have more endurance than I expected.
अबे फिर से मार दिया अबे यार.
What is this? Poison. Close my eyes. I have to move. Need to keep moving.
Moving keeps my heart beating.
कितना भागती है ये.
How long do you reckon the English and French will fight?
ये भी पुलाये से भी
Thank you.
I'm saying is that lining up like you.
You're late. Again, Jay.
Orb. I didn't want to do this.
I trained you to do this. I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
He will see you coming. Pity. You had so much potential.
Anyone is still there? Thank you so much for watching the stream. Hopefully I'll be back tomorrow.